We're going to witness an explosion for the vacant championship, and it's happening next.
Get ready.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. In a match for the record books.
This is going to be good.
The following contest is a table, ladders, and chairs match. And it is for the Global Championship. Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 100.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't...
Alexander Wells, Chris Danger.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
You've got all this hardware laying around the ring, and I don't expect it'll take long until one of these objects gets used to punish somebody.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good.
The match we have next is going to be awesome. Stay where you are.
Can I just move right over here?
It will be Brock Lesnar against an imposing adversary.
Man, this should knock it out of the park.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Oh, man, I can't imagine what it must be like to walk toward that cell, knowing what you're about to put your body through. The bright lights of WrestleMania can be intimidating. But it doesn't look like fear will be much of a factor here tonight.
And his opponent, from San Jose, Costa Rica, weighing in at 220 pounds, Alexander Wells.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Doesn't appear to be showing any signs of intimidation heading into this one. Well, not that I actually thought we would see any.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
There's been no shortage of build up for this one, and it looks like it's gonna live up to the hype.
Hell in a Cell matches have hurt more superstars than old age, but the fans absolutely eat it up.
And one last thing, these so-called laid-back fans in Santa Clara are anything but, they're fired up here tonight.
He's looking to keep him grounded here. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. He hits a sweet combination.
Out to the arena floor, which is just as legal as competing in the ring in this match.
I love a no count out match.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
And that's a hard landing to the outside.
He's on the defensive here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside. Oh, did you see the force behind that?
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
And Brock Lesnar has momentum.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting.
Want to take a trip, John?
Hell no.
Suplex City.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get it. And now Brock Lesnar could have this match in the bag. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
He's dizzy. Lesnar's in trouble.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though. That's for sure. You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside.
Look at this. This could be it.
Oh, it's carried. Backbreaker.
Oh, wow. That is manhandling another human being or dropping someone like yesterday's garbage.
Oh, good grief.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE.
Oh, what a counter.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
What does Brock Lesnar need to do to win this?
You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Oh, man, he looked incredibly confident coming into this match. Now, not so much.
I don't know. There doesn't seem to be a clear-cut winner yet in this one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. That's it. He's done. He's really been zeroed in on. But he's still showing some signs of life. Quick! Somebody call an ambulance! I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Oh, nice counter.
Oh, the quick reversal there by Brock Lesnar.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go.
Wow, King. I didn't think we would see this. Talk about defying the odds. The roof's going to blow off this place.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's in position, ready to strike. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Nice counter.
A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
Incredible counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
What a counter.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
If he keeps up, incredible counter.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Whoa! Don't get up!
What a counter that was!
He gets out of trouble there.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
What a counter.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. He's showing no signs of letting up. Stay down. Stay down. Great counter. He was able to reverse that.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two.
Wow. I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Man, DDT right on his face. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Look at the beast incarnate, Brock Lesnar. Look up intimidation, you'll see his picture by it.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And that was a huge counter.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real
nice counter. He's looking at it. What a counter. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Right here. Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. What a move! What a smart move!
Nice reversal.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. What a counter. Great reversal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match at the Granddad.
What a move! What a smart move!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right.
What a counter that was! One step ahead on that one.
There's the pin.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Oh, my. Look at the blood just pouring down his face.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's pulling out off.
And that was a huge counter.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Great counter.
He's too busy bragging and boasting to battle into this matchup.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What a counter that was.
You don't see that move every day. He certainly should. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Two.
Look at this damage being delivered to the back.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
What a move! What a smart move!
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Create some separation here.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, nice counter. He saw that one coming. And there's the reversal.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, what a counter.
Wow, what a reversal by Lick. And he scored again. He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He's going for the pin. And a kick out at two. Well, I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow, boy, he just got laid out.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, Brett, count.
Lesnar. He wins. I can't believe it. He survived this journey through hell.
Here's your winner, Brock Lesnar.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.